the best strategy would be to think and act globally. So we made recommendations, for example, on how we can achieve United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, workforce planning, talent recruitment, hiring, and others in this space, very important. How do we measure the impact of blockchain? And what are the key domains? So it can vary from country to country. Some countries have priorities for public good. Some have